dream of...
Hi, my name is Sydney and she's Sarah. Sarah, say hi. Hi.
I'm Sydney and she's
Sarah.
And
what
that's what we're going to do.
Okay, you ready? Ready?
Sarah, get up. Here goes. No, Sarah, not up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you. What's happy choo-choo Benny mean? Bye-bye.
Anyway, we're just so happy about this weekend. Elizabeth and I. And we're so happy that all of you folks are here. Like, it's like almost all of our favorite people in one room.
So what are you guys doing on Mother's Day? Yeah, is this one of the gifts?
We found a fish.
Where is it?
Over there.
And what's the name of that memorial back there, Sydney? Bye. Sarah, you like this pool? You like this, Sarah? Sydney?
There goes Mary, though. She's like an alligator slinking off into the dark depths. Can you say thank you to Uncle Jimmy?
Uh-huh.
Say it.
Thank you, Uncle Jimmy.
Come over this way, Susie. Is the video thing on?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that made me get an eye. I'm barely any left.
What happened?
Right. As long as you have a little, that's all they need.
Here comes one, Cindy. That one's looking right at you. Just hold still. You're going to hold your hand out or it's not going to come to you, I don't think. He's looking at you like, you got something?
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreams